way bigger than I really wanted. Got too much left. You're not committed to stick with something. When you think it's going bad, that's that bad. Also, I want to say, like, there are good days and bad days to make omelets. It's not working for you after that first couple of attempts. Maybe go back to something you're a little more comfortable making and just realize that was just not your day. When I get to eat like Venetian cups, I like to do it the first part of the day, freshes. I try to do them at 10:30 at night after working a whole day. I'm just tired physically. It takes a lot of focus. Or a little bit of caffeine or something. Let's see open! this bit, I'm kind of standing where you can see me. Have that pipe, just let it drop. Be right on the center there. Rotating the pipe right now to center up that bit, putting it somewhat squat. I'm just going to go ahead and taper that right back onto the center. I'm worried about that tail because I can clean that up in a moment here. Now if it goes completely off center, you might get one of those goblets that says this, alright? Or inside, God, I'm going to have a hard time trying to keep that straight. Throw it away. stem start getting so hot it can be flopping around. So the giant eraser got rid of most of those tool marks. Again, just trying to set this up so we can have the foot out. Now this is just the simplest putting tool. You may have some actual wooden putting tools in the block button somewhere. I'll show you those.
Thank you.
okay? Make it flush and flat. Loading stuff, because if you grab it with the gloves, you're likely to squeeze that bowl a little too hard. Okay?